At Gasworks Unley, it's lights out. Customers left wondering if they'll get the goods they've paid for.
Is it closed for good?
Pretty much, yeah. At the moment, we're just trying to clean up a couple of other things.
It's been 2 weeks since Seven News revealed the owner, leading SA businessman Phil Andrews, is facing child sex charges.
So when you've got the opportunity, please come into Gasworks at Unley and have a look at the range.
The Woodcroft father of two was arrested in November and has already pleaded guilty to possessing child exploitation material. Police have flagged more charges, but staff and customers have been kept in the dark.
He really could have told us and we could have at least, you know, sorted all this out sooner. It was a big, big shock.
Seven News understands the criminal charges put Phil Andrews in breach of his business licence, meaning his shop can no longer operate under the Gasworks name. Two other stores at Morphett Vale and Modbury remain open, the owner making it clear they're run independently of the Unley business.
Consumer and Business Services says it's yet to receive any official complaints involving Gasworks, but it's urging any affected customers to get in contact.
Phil Andrews will return to court next month while customers wait for answers and staff look for new jobs. Hannah Ford, 7 News.